How do vampires know if they had a successful Valentine's Day?
If they get a girlfriend or boyfriend.
Well, that may be true, but if it's love at first bite.
Oh, then they're goners, aren't they? I don't like people with bites. What do you call a romance that starts at an aquarium?
Fish love?
Close, it's guppy love.